Mecmesin's Shotcrete Penetrometer is a complete portable kit for performing needle penetration tests to estimate the compressive strength of young sprayed concrete in situ. Needle penetrometry is a useful indication of compressive strength as part of an overall risk assessment in the decision to safely re-enter sites such as tunnels. The Shotcrete Penetrometer provides an initial assessment of developed strength within a few hours of spraying the shotcrete. This allows you to determine the effect of accelerators used in wet shotcrete under the live environmental conditions within the tunnel. Needle penetration has shown a good correlation with the well-accepted method of beam-end compressive testing in the useful range of approximately 0.2 to 0.9 megapascals, usually found in the first few hours after spraying. The penetrometer can be used to establish if the beam-end samples have developed sufficient strength to be released from their moulds, typically at around 0.5 megapascals. This enables risk assessments to be made at the earliest opportunity. For testing in accordance with International Standard EN14488-2, the battery-powered penetrometer is supplied as a kit with all the necessary test protocol forms and calibration curves, making calculations a quick and simple task. A compressive strength result can be available within a few minutes of testing. Mecmesin have more than 40 years' experience in designing and manufacturing precision force and torque measuring instruments and systems. All instruments are supplied with a calibration certificate traceable to national standards. And after-sales support is available from a worldwide network of trained distributors.